What up, everybody? Santerzone. We're finally back at the house after hanging out at the homie Chris's house. I am Toys. I got his YouTube channel link in the description below, so make sure you give him a like, a subscribe. He's got great quality shit. Always has great pieces that he's reviewing, so it's cool. So, but we just got back from his house. He hung out. He was very hospitable, and it was awesome just hanging out with the homie. So, Chris, shout out to you, my brother. But it's time to get that unboxing out the way. All right. We got Borrow Studios Taxi Driver Mohegan version. Y'all hear me that? Woo! We got that good. All right, so. Now, I did open this at Chris's house just to peek inside real quick, just to see if everything was there and A-okay. I didn't really see much, but from what I saw, my lord. All right, boys. Now, this, all right, I collect statues. This is legit like the weight of like a 1/4 scale statue. Obviously, the piece doesn't weigh that much, but. So, first off, right off the rip, Borrow Studios packs their stuff very well. It's encased in a box in a black foam, so let's just try to take it out. If I can even shimmy it. My god, no! That ain't gonna work. Let's try to. Oh my lord. Borrow! Please! Next time, don't make it a safe. It's not worth the hassle. Get your motherfucker. Borrow Studio! God bless you, bud. Okay. And then the good old twist. All right. So, this is what you get. The Borrow Studio. You can see they have a cutout for the symbol, but everything is encased perfectly. Obviously, I cut the tape earlier to inspect it, but take the flap off here. Take the flap off here. All right. As you guys can see, we have the Borrow Studio box. This is nice wood, very nice wood, painted all matte black. Has some gold flip guards, and it has Travis Bickle's head sculpt engraved, and it's actually embossed. It comes out of the box. His Mohegan Sun look. That's awesome. That's great. They took real good care. The bottom is actually a felt. It attracted a bunch of hair, so sorry. I'll clean it up. I know for you people that you gotta wear the gloves with everything. Whatever. Man, this is something. So it's a magnetized lid. It's got foam on the top, and then it comes, the first thing you see is, I'm assuming, a sealed COA encased with a wax stamp. If you guys can see. And a black envelope. And then we have the foam padding for the figure. Now, I'm gonna put this here for now. I kinda wanna open this, I kinda not. Is there a way I can open? Oh, okay, they have an easier way to open it. Let me just, do I even wanna open this? Did you guys ever think that when you're messing with toys, you'd actually give a shit about the envelope of a frickin' COA? Oh, wow, okay. They don't play. Actually, I can do it like this. All right, oh my god, all right, so this COA is no joke. It's like an acrylic COA, all black, semi-gloss. It says Taxi Driver, BSPO-TB, short hair version, and then it has Borrow Studios logo on there. In the back, it says the creators, which we're gonna go through. Jongwoo Kim, Robojin, who did the head sculpt, Painter K, Rudy and Jay, Jung-hyuk Im, Hyung-byuk-ko, D-Slump, obviously for the accessories, Full Metal, whew, and Kuros Designs. And I got 6 out of 30, so this is an edition of 30, and they're all autographed. Damn, that's a serious COA, man. That ain't no joke. Okie dokie, lemon pokey. Let's do this. I don't know if you guys can see. Let's do this together, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm on your beautiful, beautiful figure. Oh my god, I already know what you guys are seeing, and I'm sure it's beautiful, because, yeah. Oh my god, is that... Bro. Wow, I...
Oh my god, this thing is sick!
Okay. Let's do it again. So good. Alright. Oh my god. I'm gonna put you aside for now, my little man. And then we take this off and you got all the accessories. Look at the accessories. Oh my god, Borrow Studio. Now, oh my god, okay. Jesus, all right, this stand is so heavy. There's a user guide, like, these people, Bar Studio care. Oh my god, all the weapons. What is that? Oh, his glasses! I didn't even notice. They got his glasses. Oh my god. Alright, wait. How do you. Dude, Bar Studio, you guys are legit. So we have the user guide, which is actually pretty cool. Oh my god, dude, no way. Now, this is like taking care of your peoples and stuff, you know. Shows you how to remove the head sculpt. Dude. Shows you how to assess the clothing. Oh my god, dude. So for the gun hand, the tip of the finger is actually magnetized and it comes off. So you can actually put the finger on the trigger safely. Like, the gun revolves too? The trigger moves back? Are you kidding me? Magnetized feet. Borrow Studio. What's up? Alright, this is like legit. Dude, I don't even know. Like, this is scary good, dude. Little snub nose. This is scary how good this is. I'm afraid of the glasses though, I ain't gonna lie. See, now this is the finger. You just take the top of the finger out. Put it back in when you're ready to do that trigger pose. Damn. Fully sculpted hands. Man. And this is the hand that I really want. The one where he's pointing to his own head. That's how I'm going to be displaying this, homie. Alright, I gotta get these glasses out. I'm afraid as hell to get them out. Okay, good, good. They're actually... Oh my god. Oh my god. Put those... I thought I damaged it for a second. Jesus. There's nothing else under here? Nope. Alright. Smells like a freaking dream. Like a brand new car. Alright, take off. Left. How do you take off this chest piece part? Dude, the tailoring on this thing. God. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Dude, the ears are so thin you can see through them through the light. Like, it's real. Oh my. Yo, this ain't no joke. Alright. Let's start from the boots. Fully sculpted boots. Oh, fully cowboy boots that he gets in the movie. The details are awesome. The creases, the paint, there's different black shading that complements the brown. The sole is amazing. There's details in the stitching of the leather and everything. They're magnetized. Boom. Oh my god, dude, that's insane. Then you move up to the pants, perfectly stitched. Like this stitching, Jesus. Perfect jean quality, exactly like the movie, perfect tone. Then you move up to the jacket and that, this is pure art. This jacket, are you kidding me? The zipper work, fully functional zipper up and down, has the white button up under, which I don't really wanna get too crazy with. he has his badges that says We Are the People that he gets, and then he has the patches on his jacket, which is the one on his left shoulder, which says King Kong Company. And then he has this wing patch on his right chest. All the buttons, all the flaps. I mean, the stitching on the back, the zipper on the back of the neck. Are you kidding me right now? Borrow Studio, the strings that hang. Are you kidding me? Even the bass. All metal, super heavy. Nice black acrylic accents on there. It's kind of like a movie reel, the front and the back of it. That's really well done. It says Travis Bickle. And then at the top of the bass, it says Taxi Driver, full magnetic. I mean, dude. Okay. The hands are beautifully sculpted. Absolutely beautiful. The head sculpt, I mean, Rovo Jun killed this head sculpt. It's so lifelike. The eyes, the 5 o'clock shadow, the hair, like, the little accents of his shaved head. His ears have, like, this, like, as if they were out in the cold, a little reddish, pinkish tone to them. Like, the face, just different tones, dude. Oh, my God. This is Robert De Niro. 1,000%. The hair, dude, so many little strands, like, I don't think y'all understanding, like, I don't even know if the pictures can do it justice at this point. This is a fully functional zipper on his neck that can go all the way around. Jesus. Sculpting, 10 out of 10. Let's get that off the rip. Stitching, 10 out of 10. Let's get that off the rip. Presentation, 10 out of 10. Let's get that off the rip. This whole piece, paint, 10 out of 10. Let's get that out the way. This is a perfect release. Period. No. That's it. That's it. I might as well end the review. That's it. It's perfect. Holy fuck. Now, obviously, Taxi Driver is a movie by Martin Scorsese. Sorry that I really didn't get into the history of it a little earlier. This is Travis Bickle, which is kind of a man that's in a society that he doesn't agree with. A lot of, you know, drugs, sex, and all that. Things that he just doesn't agree. I mean, he finds the world disgusting, so he takes it upon himself to really kind of just change it, I guess, in a way, through possibly an assassination. But, you know, then he befriends this girl, which is Iris. And the ending of this movie with the whole shootout. I mean, it's a crazy movie. Definitely one of Martin Scorsese's best. I don't even know if Martin Scorsese has a bad movie. But definitely a movie that made Robert De Niro. There's a lot of politicalness into this movie. There's a lot of therapeutic and a lot about, like, psychological aspects to it. It truly is a movie to be seen not once, but more 2 to 3 times to really understand everything. And the ending, the way it's described is, which, I mean, if you guys haven't seen it, spoilers, 3, 2, 1, he's essentially dead. He gets into a shootout and he dies and he's on the couch. And essentially the director says at the end, when the camera is panning above him, that it's supposed to be his soul leaving his body. And then you see the ending of the movie. He's back in his taxi driver because he was a taxi driver in the movie. And it just rolls him going through the city and everybody thanking him for getting rid of the scum or whatever. But it's kind of, the director intended to be like the movie can restart from that point on. Crazy movie. Definitely one of the greatest movies. Even it was released in the 70s, obviously. I don't know exactly what point, but man. Now, Borrow Studio did another version, which he did the civilian version of this, where it's him in his brown jacket without the shaven head, and it's Robert De Niro. I want that too. Like, I want that. That's sick as well. I know a friend of mine who's got the dual set, and I'm just like, damn, man, that. God bless him for that. This is amazing, man. This is amazing. Like, that profile, that's De Niro. Like, the front is De Niro. Like, okay. Let me change up some of his... The iconic pose where he's like this in the movie. You guys gotta watch the movie to see this part. Dude, I don't believe this. I want to take off the other hand, but kind of have to, there we go. Gonna have to do it real gingerly. Now, here's what's weird. The right hand, the finger doesn't come off, but it does on the left. Why? Why? Why not have the same treatment for both? Come on, Borrow. The guns, so lifelike, bro. Like, I don't think they're real metal. Maybe they are, dude. There's something. The wood handle, the grain, the detail is all there, dude. That's nuts. Like, that's fucking nuts. He's got that fucking hand cannon. Then he's got the snub nose. Got that dirty hairy gun. Like, Jesus. The extra hands, perfect positionings, the vein work, the shading. I think I already found out the pose that I want to put him in, but I just got to make sure it's safe to put him in that pose. Okay, there's not a lot of head play. That's for sure. That's first off. The head does not move as much as I want it to. The gun fits pretty loosely, but I understand why it's like that, because if it was super tight, it could have made it, it wouldn't be safe. And it could scratch something to the hand sculpting or something. Like I said, guys, super high end. By the way, there's a little, another unboxing. I'll show a hint at the end of this video, but man, is that gonna be sick! Stay tuned. All right, guys. Like I said, an amazing release to an amazing movie. Borrow Studio killed it. There's a reason why they're so expensive. Thank you to Chris for letting go of this piece. Oh, hold on. The glasses. Oh my God, I can't believe we forgot the glasses. The glasses are super high quality. The accessories, oh my God, I can't believe I forgot it. Oh man, that look with the glasses. That's so lifelike. Absolutely amazing. Oh man, this release is amazing. Absolute 10 out of 10. Borrow Studio, I mean, thank you for Chris for letting this go. Thank you to Borrow Studio, Rogojin. Everybody was on this. I can't pronounce your names, I'm sorry. I just don't want to butcher them. Absolute beautiful release. And that Constantine they released is amazing too. There was just, I had a little bit of an issue with the head sculpt. It is Keanu Reeves 100%, just at a different time. Not the time that he was playing Constantine, in my opinion. So, but if I have a chance to get it, I will get it at some point. I mean, I pretty much get everything one way or another eventually. Sad to say, but absolutely amazing. Probably their best release yet. So, if you guys have a chance, I mean, I'm going to tell y'all, y'all going to be paying a lot of money for shit like this. For you people that don't know, customs take 1 to 5 years to release. It's an unlicensed piece, so there's very few that are made, and they're very rare and scarce, especially the super high quality ones. I mean, not everything that I really like, Once Customs, Beto, Rain Man, this, they're all super scarce and hard to find if you're not in the know. So definitely hit me up on Instagram if you guys are looking for some stuff like this. I mean, I don't know if you'll be able to find this set, but I can lead you to the promised land, I guess. Subscribe, share, because, you know, I'll be dropping videos nonstop, and a lot of them I don't even post in the groups, so we got a little bit of everything. We got statue reviews, Hot Toys reviews, we got custom reviews. I just released a statue review as well. I gotta put up a bunch of stuff. I mean, we'll be doing like CGC comic graded reviews, anime reviews, like, alright, man, it's too much. But this release is amazing, and definitely, stay tuned at the end of the video, because there's a little surprise of what's to come, and I'm excited for that one too. Can you hear my kids upstairs? But absolutely amazing. I'm blown away by the quality, and yeah, definitely gonna try to be hunting down the civilian version. Hit that like button, and wow, I'm just blown away. I'm at a loss for words, but stay sick, conquer your own collection, and thank you so much for staying along for the ride. And definitely check out the movie Taxi Driver. Do yourself a favor and get ready for a ride. It's definitely one of the most amazing movies by Martin Scorsese. He did The Goodfellas, The Departed. I mean, The Irishman. Like, come on. All right, guys. Until next time. Peace. Wow, my God. Thank you.
authorities haven't been able to produce a body. Do you think Michael's alive or dead?
Will he kill again?
Let me make things clear. Michael Myers is dead. D-E-A-D.